tomorrow afternoon, evening, that could produce some severe weather. So watch out for large hail and winds at that time tomorrow. We're also under a flash flood watch. Any additional rain, just be proud to handle it. So don't get tremendous amount of rain planned this weekend. This is still going to take advantage. Of course, on the backside of that low, very gusty winds. It's supposed to reach 50 miles an hour.